time for San Francisco. Good morning, homies, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Caroline, and you should totally subscribe and join the man fam. For today's video, we are going on a road trip to San Francisco. We are in San Jose right now, and we're just gonna drive up to my other grandma's house, Ricky P's mom, and I'm so excited. Alright guys, we're about to hit the tunnels. We're in Sausalito now. Alright guys, we are here. I'm so excited. We're like 3 minutes away, 2 minutes away. Catherine and I want to like go around the back and not scare Nana, but just like surprise Nana. My mom says it's not a good idea, but it's okay.
All right, Nana, we're coming.
There she is. I think we're gonna have, oh, she gave me her jacket too because it's really cold here. I think we're gonna have a sandwich for lunch.
Yeah, the road, I just cannot believe how bad it is.
Tuna! If you guys are not familiar with my channel, I came here last summer. I'll link down like a video of me here last time. I love coming here because it's so nice and I miss her so much. So yeah.
Who is this?
That is my dad. Wait, is this? If you guys didn't know, Catherine plays piano. I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman Calvary choirs singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, missionaries in a foreign field. Oh, no. Okay, I gotta go run really quick, grab my ukulele. So I'm just gonna set this right here.
We're gonna go see Kona.
She has her little, she's so cute. If you guys didn't watch my last vlog, Ricky P lived in that room. Brandon, if you're watching this, we're in your room. Catherine, look, did you write this?
Write what?
Today?
No, not today.
Sea dog, he kept it up. Ready, let's Hold jump on. Down. Ow. You're so heavy, bro.
I know, I've been eating.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my goodness.
Hey. She took me down the stairs like this.
Oh no.
Yeah, they have a nice store on the corner
She's
there.
The I know.
All right, I think we're going to the nail salon. I don't think I'm gonna get my nails done because I just got them done. I think I'm gonna get my eyebrows waxed because your girl needs them. It doesn't look that bad right now, but trust me, it's pretty rough. Also, not to mention, it's like 30 degrees outside. It's so cold.
Always use a jacket, right?
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
All right, fam, I'm back. Update. So every time I get my eyebrows waxed, I always have like an allergic, oh, whoa. I always have like an allergic reaction. I think it's to like the wax or whatever. So let me know if that happens to you because For some reason, it always happens to me. I'm gonna go grab this blanket from my aunt's room because Catherine and I love this blanket. And when I came in here, there were 7 Man Fam hoodies in here. So Auntie Phyllis, if you're watching this, I love you. Bam, bam, bam. Kitty Cat is a prodigy, y'all.
Oh my gosh. Hi.
I'm so happy to be with you guys.
Nobody is gonna see that. If they see it, we have to kill them.
Oh my god.
I wish that she was on the vlog.
That's why.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Megan. Happy birthday to you. On many more.
Yeah. Look at this.
There you go.
Tea platter.
Caroline, would you pass the cream?
Sure.
Do you have sugar? No, thank you.
Do you have sugar? No, just cream. Alright guys, so we just had dinner and now I think I'm gonna go shower really quick. I need to move all my stuff out of this room into the other room, but I'm gonna go shower really quick, so I will be right back. Did